So how do you see the competition in your position? You already play in any position? Maybe in the left winger?
No, for me, in Indonesia I don't play any position. This is my country, so but the competition of competition is well. So in the football club, the national team, so it's normal. So it's, you just have to be, we don't work hard and we can help each other as well. So it's not, it's just a normal thing in football.
Any comment, any other comment on Calvin Cup? What do you think about Calvin for Don?
Sorry?
Calvin. Comments about Calvin Fardon?
He's a good player. He's a really, I know him already because he plays the NEC tournament. He's a good player, really good player. So I can learn from him, and you know, it makes me sharp as well, you know, because I have to show myself. So it's a healthy thing. It's normal. We have good players in the team.
So. Last for me, what's different between the Basta and Jakarta? Last, the big difference.
It's a big difference. We lost 5-1 last game, and now we really, if you look the game back, so look at the first half and look how good we did. We could score a lot of goals, and we played a really good game. So I think we should just build on that. And unfortunately we lost 2-0, but we should take the positive out of it. So yeah.
Also ready for the next game against the Philippines.
Of course, bounce back and make sure that we will go to the next round.
Thank you, Shay.
Terima kasih sudah menonton. Silakan subscribe, like, dan jangan lupa komen di bawah ya, Bola Spotter.